Tesla has appointed Robyn Denholm as chair of its board, replacing the electric car maker's billionaire founder Elon Musk. She will also be leaving her role as CFO and head of strategy at Telstra, Australia's largest telecommunications company. Musk agreed to step down as chair for at least 3 years and to also pay a fine in a deal with US financial regulators over tweets he made about taking Tesla private. However, he does remain the firm's CEO.